Amid the prevailing risks of COVID-19 pandemic, the Department of Education continues to seek ways on how the classes will be held for this school year 2020-2021. DepEd has advised the administrators to have a skeletal system for the workstations, as well as teachers to have their work from home. With that, Magallanes District would like to present its activities and tasks done for this month.
In the first 2 weeks of June, we will conduct remote enrollment as it is not allowed to physically go to schools. Students and parents can also use cell phones by calling and texting to their advisors and teachers. For those living in far-flung areas with no access to technology, our secretary said to the schools will communicate with local governments, the barangay specifically, to coordinate with students in their area on where they can get enrollment and survey forms. Magallanes District, with all of its schools from the elementary up to the secondary, created a Google form online. With this, parents and students can enroll online without going to school, which is still unsafe because of the pandemic. The learning delivery modalities that schools can adopt may be one or a combination of the following, depending on the COVID-19 restrictions and the particular context of the learners in the school or locality. Face-to-face option may also be feasible in very low-risk areas. Distance learning, learning delivery modality where learning takes place between the teacher and the learners who are geographically remote from each other during instruction. This modality has three types: modular distance learning, MDL, online distance learning, ODL, and TV radio-based instruction. Blended learning. Critical for implementation will be the production of the needed teachers and learners' learning materials. LR Portal and DepEd Commons will be maximized, as well as the support of media institutions like TV and radio stations. Suggested platforms, resources, and mechanisms. The use of print/non-print learning materials such as but not limited to the following: modules, worksheets, activity sheets, the use of gadgets and other resources available.
Would continue to support the DepEd programs and projects as it continues to ensure and promote quality learning.